Hi, I'm Dr. Rajdeep. I'm a dermatologist and dermatosurgeon practicing at Charma, a skin, hair and nail clinic attached to Chirag Hospital in JP Nagar 2nd Phase, Bangalore. As we age, the effect of gravity starts pulling our skin and the fat below our skin, muscles, etc. downwards. So one of the major changes we see in aging is drooping of the skin and drooping of the fat in different areas of the body. It can be in the cheeks, it can be breasts, it can be in the stomach, it can be the buttocks or different areas where fat is stored in the body. So a non-surgical facelift aims to reverse this drooping by injection of a certain substance, a gel-like substance called as a filler. There are different types of fillers used. Usually for non-surgical facelift, a deep filler is injected over the bone which has a lifting effect on the skin. So this makes the patient look much younger, and this is one of the most popular anti-aging treatments using fillers today. To watch more videos from me, subscribe to Doctor's Circle.